Terrified.
No, you're not. I promise.
You told her you liked the gun earlier, I think.